Hi guys, doing a vlog to talk about some channel changes actually. It's a bit of a serious video, so Gus is not here. Recently, for the last couple of weeks, I felt like I've been trying to do too much. And this is for ages I've been trying to do too much. It's just been catching up with me. I do a video every other day, whether that's a Meagle, Q&A, gaming, a Matt and Gus episode. And it's just really tiring because I work like 40 plus hours a week as well. And it is really tiring, and I feel like it's going to start affecting my videos if I carry on. The quality is just going to be like, and I feel like quality over quantity is what's needed. That's what's needed. So what I'm going to be doing is Omegle videos, still going to stay, but they're not going to be, you know, every week. They're going to be maybe once a fortnight. Maybe once a month, maybe. They're not going anywhere, but they're not going to be all the time. Gaming videos. I'm getting to the point now where I'm like, oh my god, I need to find a game to play, or else there's going to be no gaming video. This channel was never a gaming channel. It never will be a gaming channel. We just do gaming videos sometimes. And if people don't like that, then you're on the wrong channel. But I will be doing gaming videos, but it will be when we see a game, or I see a game and it's a horror, or Gus sees a game and he really wants to play something. Like Slivario came out, we instantly wanted to play that. He's been playing it for ages, I've been playing it for a while. So we will make videos, but what I'm trying to get at is the main videos that you'll see on this channel on a weekly basis are Q&As and Matt and Gus. Our Q&As and Matt and Gus episode. The good thing to come from all this is there will probably be more Matt and Gus episodes, and I did a Twitter poll just to see what people thought what were their favourite videos that I did, and Matt and Gus videos as well as Meagle videos were the highest ranked, and general consensus from what I see is Matt and Gus episodes are the most popular videos I do. So, and that's great because that's my most passionate videos. I love doing Matt and Gus episodes. Gus loves it, I love it, we get goose, and it's just fun to write, fun to film, fun to edit, it's all fun. Amigo videos are fun, gaming videos are fun, they're all fun, but Matt and Gus episodes are what the channel is. That is what the channel is about. The Amigo videos are just extra content I like doing. Gaming videos, extra content I like doing. But that's what they need to be treated as now, and I think I started putting them in as a weekly schedule because I was like, oh my god, people are expecting them, and I want people just to be like, he's done a gaming video, oh, he's done an Amigo video, rather than, where's the Amigo video? It should be now, or where's the gaming video? That should be now. So no video is not happening. They are all happening, but it'll be more frequent that you'll see a Matt and Gus episode, a Q&A each week. And then when you do find in your subscription box there is a Meagle video or a gaming video, it'll be a nice surprise, not, here's a weekly gaming video that Gus is doing. The way I see this is it frees me up for more Matt and Gus episodes. It frees me up for more random stuff, like we did the random parody of unboxing, parody of product videos, the product review videos. And I want to do more stuff like that. That was really fun to do. Just parodies of stuff, just little random things. Not Matt and Gus episodes, just random Matt and Gus, blah, 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 Matt and Gus go to the moon. I don't know what that is. So that is it. So hopefully people are happy and they're like, yes, great. Honestly, I want people to leave in the comments below what they think of what I've just said, all of it. I know I've spoke a lot of shit. And I don't usually do videos like this, so I'm sorry,
okay? I don't know what this voice is. I sound like I've been smoking since I was 70.
But yeah, I mean, let me know your thoughts. Be honest. Be like, oh, well, fuck you, dude. I'm unsubscribing because I wanted game videos. It gives me more free time for not just for YouTube, but for living as well. Because literally, every other day I upload at the moment, and it's the day that I'm uploading, I'll edit and upload, and the day that I'm not editing and uploading, I'm filming. Filming, edit and uploading, filming, edit and uploading, and work as well, and meant to have a life, and meant to try and play computer myself, and read manga, watch anime, spend time with fucking people, and I can't do it all. I try and do it all, and then I feel tired and ill, and like, so hopefully this will be good. This will be good for you because you'll get quality content and proper stuff, I hope. Oh my god, next video is going to be like a pile of shit. And it'll be good for me because I'll be have more time to do stuff. I mean, to be honest, you might not even notice a difference. You might be like, oh, there's a Matt and Gus video. Oh, there's another Matt and Gus video. There's a Matt and Gus video. Yeah. I don't know. All I wanted to do, I didn't want people to be like, he hasn't made an Omegle video for a while. What's going on? Or he hasn't done a gaming video for a while. What's going on? They are still being made. I'm still going to keep the playlist of gaming and Omegle on my front of my channel. So they are, they will still be made, it's just not every week as they are at the moment. But I've had enough of rambling now, okay? I am going to go because somebody is cooking something wonderful and I want to taste it. It's your mom, huh?